What's up, everybody? This is Carolina Mike, your host for SharePoint in 60 Seconds, where you get the information you need right up front. And if you want more, stick around for a step-by-step walkthrough. Today, we're going to show you just how easy it is to create a recurring event in SharePoint calendars. Stick around!
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, because I got to use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd. I like maple syrup on my pancakes. I don't care what you heard.
Okay, first thing you're going to do is you're going to find the day that you want to make this thing start. Like, you know, just pick a day here. We're going to go double click on that, and we're going to add in a title here. We want to make a video, and we want to make it happen every single day. So we click on make repeating event. We have daily, every one day. You can change more stuff in here, but we're just going to go with every day. No end date. Click save. Ba-bam. There you go. You just made a recurring event that's going to happen forever. And ever and ever and ever and ever. Okay, maybe you don't want that. So we're going to slow down and we're going to talk about some of the other options in there. And we're even going to tell you how to get rid of this thing if you want to get rid of it. All right, before we do that though, please like, share, subscribe, hit that bell notification so you can know as soon as new content is available. Thank you so much. So here we go. Let's take a look at, you know, why don't we go ahead and show you how to get rid of this, and then we can talk about some of the other options. Okay, so we're going to slow it down here, and we're going to show you how to do some other stuff with this. First thing we're going to do is show you how to get rid of this thing, just in case you make a mistake. So let's go to the title here, click on that title, and we can go to Edit Series. Once you're in the Edit Series, you could say Delete Item, and it should get rid of everything. See how it's all gone. So let's say you wanted to do a recurring event like, you know, once a week or something like that. Let's go ahead and we're going to double click here and we want to make a video. Maybe we want to make one like once a week, right? So we're going to go down here, say make it a repeating event, and we're going to say weekly, every week, which day? Tuesday. Or you can select multiple days or select a different day. We'll say every Monday and Tuesday starting October 1st. No end date, save. Let's see what we get. So we got, well, we started here, so Tuesday. So if we go, if we advance, we should see a Monday, Tuesday. There we go. Monday, Tuesday, Monday, Tuesday. So there you go. It's pretty straightforward, pretty simple. Again, just refresher, if you want to get rid of it, go ahead and click on the title. You're going to click on Edit Series, and then you're going to click on Delete Item. Okay, and it's gone. Simple as that. So there you go. Hopefully this helps. Remember, do the very best you can with what you got. SharePoint rocks, and so do you. We'll see you next time, y'all.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, cause I gotta use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd. I like maple syrup on my pancakes. I don't care what you heard.